guys, my name is Raven, and welcome to Rage in Peace. Now, I'm going to be playing this game with Twist, because every time that I die, which will probably be a lot, I'm going to eat the sour candy. I have a little package of Sour Patch candies here with me. So, let's get to playing. This is a demo version. Alrighty. First level of the office. Hello, Timmy dear. Huh? What the? Whoa. You look familiar. Wait. Aren't you the Green Reaper? Oh, am I famous or something? But Grim Reapers bring death. I'm seeing a Grim Reaper. Am I dying then? No answer, huh? I guess that means yes. But dying young isn't so bad, I guess. Unless I'm already too old to die young. Interesting, you are indeed different than most. And yes, as is written for you, you're going to die today. Oh. Okay. I guess dreams would still be dreams. Dying in my pajamas in the warmth of home with no drama. Oh, what's that? A dream? I never knew you have that. This is getting even more interesting. Well then, good news or bad news, I have both. Honestly, good news, bad news, it makes no difference to me. Okay, I'll save the better for later. Bad news is, you're going to die with your head cut off. Nice face. My head cut off? Huh. Bad news indeed. But hey, good news. This thing only says you're going to die today. The when and the where isn't really written. How does that help? Oh, wait. Does that mean I can still go home and die the way I always wanted to. Yeah, that depends on how much you fight for it. But yeah, the day is still young. There's still technically like 15 hours in this day. Okay. But wait, what's with the cheerleader attitude of yours? Aren't you the one who's going to take my life? Timmy dear, do I look like a vicious evil creature who roams the world to kill people? Yes. Honestly, yes. We don't have time to discuss this right now. You should get going. Good luck. You'll need it. Well, that was interesting. I love how he was just nonchalant of it. Beginning of the end. I jumped right into it. Okay, I guess that's not so bad. This is gonna go flat fail. Still. Where's this little dude's face? Yep. Getting this could be one of those this time. Aw. Maybe I should turn around. Come on. Oh, another red one.
How about it?
We're close to me. I forgot about the office chair. Oh, that one was yellow. Whoops. I jumped. I forgot to wait. Jumped right onto it. That one doesn't count. Oh, I forgot that. Ooh, this is awesome. Another lamp. I'm taking me to brush my teeth after this video. Two of them stuck together. They're orange. Whoops! Accidentally got out again for a second. Here's me hid. Are truly making this harder than it should be. I guess they don't really like it when people try to cheat death. What is happening? Who's they? You know, there was a something. It had red in his skateboard and shards coming out of the ground, nearly killing me. Yeah, well, things are only gonna get worse. Yay. This might make things worse, but I'll give you some help. I think you'll need this. Double jump. Jump twice to double jump. Yes, and how double jump works. Double jump. Like in video games. But, like, how does that even work? That's against the law of gravity. When you're in mid-air, you wouldn't be able to gain force to... you know. You really never change, huh? Anyway, believe it or not, you can double jump and you should use it. Now get going. Ugh, fine. This day keeps getting weirder. Well, there's where the tow truck comes in handy. You're blue. Ooh. Try blue red green. Spikes with her. Oh, Eastern Ireland has out of nowhere. Here, you little sour thing, you. My head over there. Come here, you little sucker. I have a death counter up there, and there 38 times. Ooh! That one's bizarre. Just keep on climbing and climbing. Back. Okay, I'll eat one more candy for the road. Okay guys, that's gonna do it for Rage and Peace. As always, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!